You're watching Local 5 News. We are Iowa.
Des Moines police and fire responding to a fatal crash on I-235 this afternoon. It happened near Guthrie Avenue. Des Moines police claim a passenger car crashed into a DOT road maintenance vehicle. As you can see here, traffic was heavily backed up until first responders could clear the road. We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.